The U.S. Marshals Service says suspected Capitol rioter Jacob Chansley has been moved from Arizona to Washington, D.C. Chansley, who is from the Valley, is accused of taking part in the January 6th riot in the Capitol. Court documents claim Chansley wrote a threatening note to Vice President Mike Pence saying, quote, "It's only a matter of time. Justice is coming," end quote. Chansley was arrested in Phoenix shortly after the riot.